So my work now can be characterized as constantly pulling away from the form. I spent my whole life studying the form, and now it's my goal to move it out of using the figure as a way to find space and seeing if that figure comes and goes when it pleases. So just constant adaptation, constant mistake, constant destruction. I think that's how I would talk about my work.